bad guy. I wanna end me.
Well, they be like, shit is crazy, right? That ain't your baby no more. Duh.
Hey, what's going on, my Godzilla and Kong fans? It's your boy, Brian, Godzilla fan, 1954 year, and we are back with another video. Today, we'll be reviewing and showcasing the Kong with Battle Axe Funko Pop. Normally, I would have the box in the background, but I don't have it. I already put it up, so I don't have it with me. So, I'm just going to show you guys the figure. Also, I'm going to be moving my camera around a lot because I don't have my the thing that I use for both hands, like my right arm, I mean, my right hand holding my phone while the other one's just right here. So, yeah. So, anyway, yeah. So, here's his axe right here. Show you guys that. There was a little chip right here. I don't know if you guys can see that, but it's, try to get in focus if I can. But, yeah, you guys can see right there. There's a little piece missing, which I kind of got mad about. And then you got a little bit of blue on his fist right there. So, I don't know what they were doing, but it was like this when I got out of the box. So here's his back right here. You guys can see the normal orange eyes, the two slashes on his nose right here, his scar marks on his chest. He has his fist down here. Here is the Funko Pop sign. I meant in the everything else down here. You guys can see that. And yeah, this video is going to be kind of short, but also I wanted to say that it is my birthday today, so if you want to wish me happy birthday, put it in the comment section below. I posted something on Instagram and TikTok about my birthday as well. I will be uploading part two of the Godzilla Blows a Hole into the Hollow Earth today. So probably in the next 30 minutes to an hour, I'll upload that video. And yeah, so that's kind of going to really be it. And if you guys want to see more posts, because I will be posting more stuff for my birthday, because I did get one more thing, but I'm only going to post that like on probably Instagram and stuff like that. And yeah, so thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you guys next time.